played this summer at a small club in Lancaster, PA.
Pennsylvania.
And now we're in Lancaster, Seton. Another fun fact, this is our last show of the year. This feels like a good way to end it, man.
Yeah, this is amazing.
Truly an awesome crowd, man. Big crowd for best.
Hello, at the back!
Because you look beautiful.
Back all over the south.
I see.
The new album, this one's called Call Me.
Call you?
Woo!
I call you, baby.
Let's get on top of it. I saw you about last night. I called you, apologize, but I'm not sure if my voice went through. I saw the look in your eyes, but we didn't shout out. I don't know if I make it up to you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
It's your birthday?
Every
day. Oh, and your name is Delilah. For real?
Yeah. Oh,
I think we might have to sing happy birthday to Delilah real quick. You know, we have a song with Delilah in it. You know that? She's named after that song?
Yeah.
Oh, that is pretty amazing. All right, let's all do it. Happy birthday to you. We'll play you another song later, okay? This one's called Healing.
Oh, cool.
Yeah,
right up there, so you guys, I had my daughter.
It's awesome to see you again. And anybody that's never seen the band before, good to meet you guys too. Thanks for coming tonight. We're gonna play a couple songs right now off the new album. This is the very first song that we released. It's a love song. It's about when you know somebody more than you even know yourself. It's called Your Body.
Thank you. This is a song called The Giving Tree. We'll be right back. You guys feeling good? You guys warm enough? This is a good song for a slow dance. If you're here with somebody that you love, that's the time to keep each other warm. This is another love song off the new album. This one's called Bury Me.
Thank you. Oh.
This last chorus together, okay? Oh, it's what you do to me. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me.
Everybody, come on.
Thank you.